Special Modification Project and the Cunnilingus and Nilingus Modification Project are my applications of dentistry and tissue engineering. In this project, a series of oral transformation is conducted via the bodily transformations. This project aims at the enhancement of sensory pleasure during oral sex behavior. The Flexion Modification Project focuses on gay community and is divided into two sections, male masturbation cup mount and the Burpee clone. Male masturbation cup mount, the idea of this section is inspired by the sex toy for male masturbation. The main concern of the design is to enhance the intensity of the orgasm generated by the contact between the penis and the inner surface of the masturbation cup. This contains three stages. Stage 1. Modify the orthodontic retainer to a wearable sex toy. During oral sex, the back and forth contacts with the raised surface would enhance the physical pleasure. I even collaborated with Science Gallery London to hold a workshop to teach people how to make this wearable device by themselves. Stage 2. I replaced the plastic material with real human tissue. This part is cooperated with Dr. Yuan Min Lin's Tissue Engineering Laboratory in Department of Dentistry, National Yangming University in Taiwan. Stage 3. I no longer use orthodontic retainer as a tool. Instead, I will surgically implant reels of tissue to oral cavity and create a permanent modification. Burpee clone. In this case, for some people, they can find it difficult to swallow the larger size of penis, for this action can result in the gagging reflex when the penis touches the pharynx and larynx. Therefore, the transformation goal is to increase the volume of the oral cavity by lengthening via the surgery. As a result, the vomiting reaction will not occur during the oral sex again. I cooperated with a gay writer and manga illustrator. The imagination of Burpee clone can grow into a co-context platform, so that the concept of my project can have more interaction with the gay subculture group. Cunnilingus and Nilingus Modification Project. This part extends this theme to a wider range of sexual orientation and gender identity. In this part, I focus on the function of tongue in cunnilingus and nilingus. There are two purposes of this project. One is to extend the length of tongue, and the other is to change the texture of tongue. There are also two parts of the project. The first part is a wearable device design, and the second is designing new surgery for tongue elongation and tongue texture transformation.